Onyait, as one of the trainers from the Directorate of Education Standards, says each teacher will have to account for himself or herself since the application needs one's face and physical appearance.
Smartphones are being distributed. The head teachers are supposed to use these phones to clock in the morning. The same applies to the teachers. So the phone now replaces the original registration book that head teachers used to sign in the morning.
The system captures one's full activities for the whole day, a week, a term, and a year.
Using this phone, you can manage classes, you can take head count of learners, you can tell what time a teacher came to class, what time he left class. So with this system, there's full accountability. And this system is being rolled out across the country.
The district education officer of Kabera Maido, Richard Eliebo, says the application will improve on teachers' attendance in classes.
It will help us attain the attendance of teachers, because most oftentimes, whatever happens on ground after somebody has signed attendance book, somebody can decide to leave the institution. But with this, somebody logs in his attendance, and then he or she will be followed in the class to see whether he is teaching as per the timetable.
The Secretary for Social Services in Kalaki, Dennis Daniel Obonyo, says the application should be rolled out all over the country.
And I pray that if it should be continues to be rolled even to other departments, other ministries, it will be okay, because there are some ministries which are sitting lying behind and they are not performing the best.
The few teachers who like upsetting themselves will fall into victim. As I told you before, the only challenge people are going to face in using the system is one, people are not inducted properly, as I told you, because the timing was not even okay.
The Ministry of Education has introduced the Teacher Effectiveness and Learner Achievement Digital Management Systems, and it is now being rolled out to all government schools.
It's not common in urban schools, but in some village schools, there's so much absenteeism of teachers, so much absenteeism of children. But now the system has it in place that even the attendance of the children will be monitored, the teachers' attendance will be monitored. So we believe that it's going to help.
The application is meant to fight absenteeism of teachers and learners. The data can be assessed by all administrators in the education department, where appropriate reprimand will be taken once a teacher is found wanting. Story by Michael Onyinge for the news.